Hey guys, Ligger Brickfilm Productions here, coming to you with my first update video. Now, I usually don't do update videos because I think they're kind of pointless, but this one combines a lot of stuff. Two of them are discussion topics, and one of them is a review of something that came out over a week ago, so that's why it doesn't get its own video. However, I'm going to start off by talking about the name change thing. Now, if you guys know, over the past year, LEGO YouTubers have been changing their names so that they don't include the word LEGO. I do have a backup name, which is Betbricks Studios. So yeah, I actually kind of like the sound of it, like in the comments, like, hey, LEGO Brick fan, hey, Betbricks. I don't know, Betbricks is a cool name. And I don't only do Batman stuff, but that is mostly what I do, so I feel it's still an appropriate name for my channel. Next up are these guys right here. And these are just some guys, from an upcoming stop motion. Now, I am doing the voices for it, so this is, I'm not asking you guys to provide voices, this isn't a casting call, I was just telling you that, I'm working on it. It is a post Dark Knight Rises series. I still haven't come up with the definite name. I was gonna call it The Dark Knight Returns, but, you know, that's already taken. But anyway, guys, I just wanted to inform you of that. And last, but certainly not least, is the LEGO Movie. So here is the front of the packaging. And here is the back of the packaging. So you guys can see the 3D picture of Emmett propped up there. Here is the front of the case. Here's the back of it. So here's the Vitruvius minifigure included with his awesome sparkly cape. And his gray headband as opposed to the orangish colored headband. Here you can fully see the head and the torso printing and neither feature back printing. I hope you guys like this update, and for now, this is LEGO Brick Fan Productions, signing!